The law is always clear on commissions. Two things. One, the chairperson is the spokesperson of the commission. Two, the chairperson directs and supervises the work of the commission.
Okay.
When the chair therefore appears before you, it's not in your place to say, go and bring the other commissioners.
Okay.
They must say that because they know the commissioners that are affiliated and are bidding the will of Jubilee. My friend Kimani Ichungwa, who I must remind, my name is Otiende Amolo, not Atiende Omolo, as he keeps saying it. Purport to educate me on the constitution and forget first I'm a lawyer and secondly I wrote that constitution. And so I must tell you, Mr. Ichungwa, that if it comes to that, I would educate you a lot on many things. And let me educate you on only one.
Right now.
He then says that the IBC has the option of declaring President Kenyatta as the president without election. But he says that in ignorance of Article 138, which I must remind him to now go and read, then he would know that that is not an option that is available.